Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to use the security camera app for our Viewtron video surveillance systems. I'm going to log into the Viewtron NVR we have here at the office and show you how easy it is to play back recorded video surveillance footage from the DVR's hard drive.
Here's the live security camera view in the mobile app. And I'm going to tap on the screen once to bring up this menu and then tap on that video player icon in the lower right. When the video player starts, it goes to basically midnight of the current day. I'm going to tap on the screen again and then tap on this icon in the lower right to switch to the main stream. This is a higher definition video stream. And then I can tap on the screen again to bring up the timeline, and I can expand that timeline by stretching the screen out. And you'll notice on the timeline that there's different colors. So I'm just going to forward to this point here in yellow, which is a AI object detection event. So I'm going to pause it here and show you what these color codes mean. So the blue is for continuous recording. The orange annotates motion detection events. There's a gap in there where there was no recording going on because I was rebooting the camera. And then the yellow indicates the AI software human object detection. So I'm going to unpause it and go back to the player again. And just let it play for a few seconds here. And as you're playing back, you could tap on the screen to bring up the timeline, and then you can move the timeline around basically to fast forward and rewind to get to an exact point in time. So I just jumped to another one of the AI human object detection events there. And again, I could just scroll around here and browse through the recorded video surveillance footage.
Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. I want to mention a few things before we wrap up. This security camera app for our Viewtron surveillance systems, it can connect both to the Viewtron IP camera NVRs and the Viewtron DVRs, the ones for CCTV cameras. It can also connect directly to IP cameras if you're not using an NVR. If you have any questions about any of this or anything related to security camera systems, you can reach out to me anytime. I can be reached at mike@viewtron.com. If you want to see additional video demos using the Viewtron security camera app, please visit www.viewtron.com/app. Thank you for watching.